Hey guys, I'm just doing a real quick live. We got Miss Luna here. I parked her under the little cafe table. And this is something that you can do with Luna and should do with Luna. We're at the Premium Philadelphia Outlets, and behind me is a little playground. There's a bunch of kids playing. Lots of people here today, not like tons, like on the weekend. I wanted to like break her in slowly. And believe me, she's super she's super aware of where she is, you know, this is a challenge, and that's why we're here. So putting her in this environment today, first of all, to see how she's doing, how her training is doing. Her obedience is really on point in situations like this. So the fact that she's able to do it down under a little coffee table is really cool, and hold her down is what I'm looking for. I want to see where she's at with the stress. So I'm giving her a little communication right now, an e-collar, because she's... there. She just did a little nice little shift in hips. Somebody just pulled up alongside of me in another table, and so that's offering up a nice little distraction for her. And I am using e-collar just to communicate with her. No, down at really low levels. Just keep yourself composed. We are in this situation. It is stressful. She's not really ever experienced this where she's been able to do it. So I'm going to give you a little peep at what she's doing. And we're hanging out here for a little bit, and then we're just gonna walk through the mall and see what's cooking with her behavior. She does this thing where she has nervous poo. So if you do this with her, and I encourage you to do this with her, make sure that she poos before you go into the arena where it's really, really like stressful. So in the parking lot, she just, you know, kind of went. And she's already gone today, so it's just due to her nerves. So that's something for you to be aware of. But absolutely expose her to these things. Make her hold her accountable with good behavior. Like, she's got to walk nicely on leash when we go through here. It's going to be super stressful, but let's do this. I'm going to shorten up my leash a little bit. Let's go. Heel. I'm going to stay away from people as much as I can. All right, let's go. And I'm going to just walk her, see how she does. We've got the e-collar set at right now at about 13. All right, and if she looks back or anything, I want you to correct that. So anytime she's like looking around, darting her head or anything like that, you're gonna give a little e-collar correction, right? Just a little communication on the e-collar to tell her to, hey, stay focused with me, I got your back, and we're just walking, no stress. There's no stress in walking, and there's absolutely no, let me put her into a sit right here. Sit. Because there's a person close by and that's stressful for her. So if anybody wants to come pet her, you tell them no, and just keep on walking. Don't let anyone approach her unless it's on her terms and she's cool with that. Let's go. Heel. So we are just cruising. Hello, whoever's there. All right, that's what we're up to today, and I'll keep you posted on how the whole thing shakes out. Luna, sit.